Students who begin their classes this year will have one big change in their academic calendars this year onwards. What's the change? The board exams will now be held twice a year, but this isn't for all boards, it's only for CBSE. Now, titled as the multiple board format, this won't be a mandatory system. The idea behind the multiple board format is to aid students who get stressed out about taking part in one exam. This option now gives students another chance to change their final score. The best of the two exams, if students choose to opt for it, will be taken as the final score and will be included in the merit list.